Little Grammy nominee.
Oh my gosh.
My little Grammy nominee.
That's crazy.
Are you the first voice person to get a Grammy nomination?
I am. Woo! Hey guys, Cassadee here. It has been 4 years since I won The Voice, and I'm here to pay everybody a little visit and reminisce on my days here. So come on in, let's have some fun. Since The Voice, back in 2012, I have played well over 400 shows. I got to go to London, to Canada now. I'm doing some USO shows in Alaska. And I spent the whole year last year touring with Chris Young, who I had a duet with called Think of You.
We used to be the life of the party. We used to be the ones that they wish they were.
Since The Voice, I've had a top 10 single, a platinum selling single, and I've got my first Grammy nomination now. So I feel pretty good about it. I'm very excited. I just remember being back here and being all of the different things you could be in this kind of moment, nervous, excited, scared. I had an acoustic show with Chris Young in Florida. He heard me sing and liked what he heard, so I got Think of You, the demo, in an email one day. And of course I said yes, because I love Chris Young, but I also just loved the song. So I recorded it with him. We had great chemistry in the studio. Next thing I know, it's number one. It's just changed my life. Okay, so I want to like stand on stage because it's been a long time and this is memory lane for me right now. I'm back. Blake and I have stayed friends and he's just always been super encouraging, super there for me. And I feel like I'm still on his team. He's still rooting for me. It's awesome.
Cassadee Pope and Blake Shelton, everybody.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
My gosh, you're the biggest star that's come out of this show, you know, and now we've solidified that with Grammy nomination.
Crazy, thanks. It's one of those things that you think about when you're a kid, when you first start singing, you're like, yeah, Grammy nomination someday would be great. You know, right. It'll probably never happen. And then when it does, it's just the craziest, surreal feeling.
I swear, I knew you were gonna win the show. The second you walked off the stage and you'd chosen me to be your coach, you're a star, you know? And you're doing it now. It's crazy. You're up for a Grammy.
I'm working on new music. I've got some songs that tell my story, that explain my journey and what's been going on in my life. So this album will definitely be how I ended up here and what I've been through over the past 4 years since The Voice. It's been a whirlwind. This song has changed a lot for me.
If you don't win that Grammy, I'm writing a letter to somebody.
Oh my gosh.
Hey y'all, thank you so much for stopping by. Make sure to click on over here to subscribe to The Voice YouTube channel and watch more of the best clips. Do it.